headlines in the papers. Even the grown-up gangs who ran the betting at the All In Wrestling and the Barrow Boys would hear with respect of how old Misery's house had been destroyed. It was as though this plan had been with him all his life, pondered through the seasons, now in his 15th year, crystallized with the pain of puberty.